I have a couple of cloves that look like they've split in my garlic, so I think I'm going to, and this one's just really tiny. So I think he's going to come out and go for lunch. So yes, it actually broke into three cloves. Anyway, smells gorgeous, and this will be beautiful sautéed with something. Obviously my garlic's not ready for quite a while, but this was a little fella that wasn't going to go anywhere, wouldn't store. So you pull and eat as you go. Lovely. Just a few things picked from inside. And see what we can make to munch on.